Andrew Hume.
Close today's significant celebration of joy and thanksgiving.